Tjena, 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 Swedacar. Välkommen tillbaka till Greenfall Chapters. Det var ett tag sedan vi spelade det här nu. Varför var det ett tag sedan vi spelade? Alltså, de här spelen kommer ut i kapitel och de kommer inte ut så jätteofta. Så tyvärr kan jag inte köra hela serien rakt av, utan jag får dela upp det lite. Vi kör utan webcam bara för att jag ska slippa ha massa överdrivet tänt överallt. För då blir det bara jobbigt för mig. Så det är bättre att inte stirra på mig, utan vi njuter av spelet istället. Så då kör vi på bok 4. Åh, vad spännande det ska vara! The consequences of your actions are about to be relieved. Jag tycker lite illa om det där, för att jag är alltid så orolig att jag har valt en massa fel. Jag åker välja så att en snubbe dog. En gång. Men de har ju hittat varandra nu, de här till höger och vänster. De är samma värld. Det ska bli askult. Det känns som att min mikrofon håller på att ramla ner. Skit i det, den blir jag. Hoppas jag. Upp! Upp! Ja då, han blir där. Hallå, kan du ladda? Jaha, press space to continue står det ju. Han sitter och väntar. Jag har väntat nog en halv minut. Oj, 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 oj. Jaja, vi spacear förbi detta. Så äntligen. Det var tur jag pausade inspelningen där, för att det var rätt mycket beslut som de summerade på det sättet som enbart Dreamfall Chapters kan. Typ. Kom igen nu, kicka igång! De ska ha uppdaterat grafiken. Och jag tror att de har bytt grafikmotor till Chapter 4. Så att vi får se hur det ser ut nu. Det ska vara rätt spännande faktiskt. Nackdelen med sådana här spel är att man missar det här. Jag har varit ute i flera veckor tydligen. Det visste inte jag om, eller någon månad eller så till och med. Det visste jag inte om. För att, ja... Alltså, när det inte kommer ut på en gång automatiskt direkt, så blir det ju lätt så. Kapitel 9, Journeys. Han är ju på väg för att rädda en unge. Och jag sitter fängslad. Och båda är den här världen och tiden nu i alla fall. Ja, det ser väl ändå... Nej då, det ser mycket bättre ut. Mycket bättre ut. Härligt! För er som köper spelet efteråt, i efterhand nu, så är ju också de första kapitlen uppdaterade med nya grafikmotorn. Hej, Kakadua!
Zoe?
Ja? Ja? Nej, hon är inlåst. Hon är inlåst.
Zoe?
Titta vad söta de har blivit.
Zoe?
Nej, Zoe är ingen get. Varför skulle hon ligga där och sova med getungarna?
Zoe?
Not there!
Zoe?
Åh, stackars liten. Vad roligt. Jaha, här får man minsann fina drycker och sådant. Ska du
bird.
Oh, shoo yourself, you big hairy lug.
In Jarl's name, I know you. You arrived with that Stark girl yesterday. You're her bird.
Yeah.
Her bird. I am my own bird, I'll have you know. The nervous on people. Besides, I lost her. She done gone vanished on me. I am, it seems, an expert at misplacing beautiful young women.
She's not misplaced. She's with the resistance.
Ooh.
So she did find the rebels.
Yep.
And she didn't think to tell me. Well, some friend she turned out.
Jag hade inte tid, liksom.
To be fair to the girl, it wasn't entirely. Voluntary?
Nope.
What do you mean? They kidnapped her. Crow to the rescue! So, where exactly did they kidnap her to?
I'm not supposed to... Well, I reckon the chances of you being an Azadi spy are rather remote. And that poor girl could probably use a friend.
Yep.
Do you know the old Sentinel library outside the city? It's in ruins now, but beneath it, in the Enclave... you'll find your girl. Unless they took her egg, in which case...
Hold on, Zoe! Hold on to your head! I'm on my way!
Men jag fick ju inte, alltså det är bara, det är första gången vi fick veta typ var de är. Jaha, det var introt. Jag vet inte, jag tycker rent spontant som att ljudet är lite lågt. Jag ska se om jag kan hitta något sätt att höja det på här i inställningen. Om vi får lov eller det kommer mer film och sådant. Ja, men titta, där är vi ju. Eller han. Skatan.
I trust you got some sleep last night.
Nu var det volymen högre fast jag inte har ändrat.
I would have if you guys believed in bedsheets and pillows.
You are fortunate to be alive, girl.
Tack.
Who are you? Why do you ask questions about the resistance?
Oh, okej. Okay. Nu börjar det direkt. Jag gillar verkligen den uppdaterade grafiken. Stor skillnad. Vi får gå igenom alternativen.
Keep it simple.
Keep it simple.
Or maybe it's better to mention the rebels. On the other hand, asking for the rebels is what got me into trouble in the first place. Deny everything?
Men nu vet ju vi saker som hon inte vet.
I'll keep it simple. Maybe it's better to mention the rebels. I'll keep it simple.
Ja.
I'm Zoe. I need your help.
Our help? With what?
I didn't know who else to ask. I need to get to the Purple Mountains.
I don't know where that is.
Nähä.
What about the Ular?
Ular. Vad bra grafik.
Anaxis of the Vanar?
I have heard of the Vanar, but they left the Northlands. And Abnexus?
Uh-huh.
Maybe a whisper. Long ago? Nothing more. I cannot help you.
Damn. Is there anyone here who would know?
Perhaps. But you haven't answered my question, girl. Why should we help you? For all I know, you're an agent of the Azadi.
No, I'm...
Zoe! She's Zoe!
Balance.
Don't you dare touch her head. She's on an important mission.
I see. And who are you?
Crow. Honorary rebel, long-term avian buddy, and occasional sidekick of April Ryan. Rebel leader, adventurer, hero, savior of the balance. That's right. Here's Crow. This is him. I'm me. So.
So.
Where's April? She can vouch for Zoe. They're best friends, tight as two chicks in a nest.
Ja, var är April?
I don't see April. Is she out on a mission or sleeping in or... Why are you both looking at me like that?
För jag kommer inte ihåg hur...
I thought you knew.
De tidigare spelen slutade.
What's going on? What?
April Ryan is dead.
Hon är det. Jag för mig hon var det.
She was assassinated during an Azadi raid on Myria the winter before last.
Så
sent.
She
died a hero's death and was given a hero's burial. We remember her fondly.
Var det så spelet började? Jag för mig det började på en begravning.
I'm so sorry. Crow!
Crow!
Okay, I'm an idiot.
Yep. Nej, det är du inte.
I've heard of this bird. Crow. So, you knew April Ryan?
We met a couple of times. I was there when she died. I found her. I tried to save her, but I couldn't. So, yeah, I guess I knew April.
Mm. You're the Stark girl. The one who dreams.
Oh.
They spoke of you. Bakim, Bryn, Chuan. They said you were one of us.
Don't they?
This certainly changes things. But how did you...
He's gone. Of course he's gone. I should have seen that coming. It's not like he could just let Kian go without... Oh, he's such a...
Jag diggar henne.
Oh. Hey. Your hair. It's so pretty.
It's random.
Who's gone, Enu?
What? Oh, Liko. He vanished in the middle of the night, chasing Kian, of course. Idiots, the both of them.
Maybe this is for the best. If Liko can help Kian.
Kian? Big Azadi guy. People call him the Apostle.
Se?
You know him.
Ni kan lita på mig.
We met once, briefly. He was kind to me. But isn't he the enemy?
Inte längre.
He's with us now. Defected. Yep.
Yep.
Well, except that he abandoned us again to go on a crazy suicide mission.
He left last night.
Of course. After everything that's happened, we just miss each other.
Det var vad jag sa.
Enu, this is Zoe. Am I saying that correctly?
Yep.
Yeah. Hi.
Det känns som
nice
att hon har fått längre armar. Hon
You're
är mitten.
So pretty. That came out wrong. Wanna be friends? Oh, sorry.
Zoe needs
Klart vi ska vara vänner.
She has questions. Maybe you can...
Of course. No problem. Leave this to me, Shepard.
Shepard.
I'm sorry for questioning you, Zoe. And I'm sorry I could not be of any assistance. Please, stay. Speak with Enu and the others. Perhaps someone here has the answers you're looking for.
Thank you, Shepard.
Tack.
Where are you from? Your clothes are amazing. Where did you get them?
They came with the jump. I'm from Stark. That's...
Across the divide.
Yep.
On the flip side of the balance. The world of science. Are you serious? That's incredible. I have so many questions. I don't even know where to start. I'm seriously worried my head might explode. I think I need to sit down.
Oh, don't explode. I'm not that special. I mean, you're orange and the ears...
I'm just a boring old Zid. It's totally normal. Holy crap, Stark. I can't believe it. How did you get here? Are you a shifter?
A dreamer. I just dream myself here.
Just dream yourself here. That's it. No biggie. You are the best thing I have ever seen. Seriously.
Really? Okay. Thank you.
So, what do you need help with? Shepard said...
I'm trying to find the Purple Mountains. And a tribe of magical creatures called the Ula, someone, a Vanar named Abnaxis, told me
to... Whoa, slow down. Okay. Purple Mountains, Ular, Vanar, Abnaxis, right?
Yep.
Nope. None of that sounds remotely familiar. I have never heard any of those words before. Of course, there are a lot of things I don't know. I was a farm girl. A silly zidling. There's so much I don't know. But I do know where to look for answers.
Oh? Where?
The library. The library holds all the answers. Do you have libraries in Stark? Never mind, silly question. Of course you don't. I'll go to our library right now and start looking. Purple Mountains, Ular, Abnaxis of the Vanar.
Mm?
Come find me when you're ready. I can't wait to spend more time with you. Oh, sorry.
De kommer att bli jättebra kompisar. Det är underbart. Nu ska vi se om hon står kvar. Nej, det stod en tjej här innan. Hon var skitlik en av mina vänner jag hade förr tiden. Så hon har flyttat rätt långt iväg härifrån. Find Crow and talk to him. Varför ska vi titta på bordet?
Round table, check. Chivalrous knights, check.
Mm.
Magic, check.
Mm.
That's right, this would make for a great theme restaurant.
Jag ska kolla volymen här bara. Och den står på 100%. Varför är det så tyst då? Okej, vad har vi att göra här? Vad har vi att göra här? Vi har ju... Nu måste jag orientera mig. Det ser lite annorlunda ut. Nej, där nere är den där gången ner. Fast det är mycket dimmigare. Där är den. Det är mycket dimmigare än det var innan. Här har vi dem. Kan vi titta på henne?
Shepard, leader of the rebels. I wouldn't want to get on her bad side. She scares me a bit.
Ja, framförallt när hon har fått längre armar. Jag tror hon gick till midjan innan. Hon ser ut som någon slags velociraptor.
I assume it's not an actual dragon's head, but you just never know in this world.
Ja. Jag har funderat på det faktiskt. Jag vet inte. Jag vill hitta hon blonde bruden som stod där innan. Är det hon? Ja, det är det nog. Fast där är hon inte lika lik som hon var lik innan.
Ready to go to war. I hope they won't have to.
Åh! Beväpna oss! Aha. Det fick vi inte göra. Okej, Crow. Jag vet inte vilket håll du flög åt. Åh, vänta. Nej, men där var du tittade på någonting. Såg det inte ut som att tittade på någonting? Eller det var den som flyttade sig. Kan vi prata med henne för någon ledtråd?
I wish I could have been more helpful. And inviting. If I'd known.
I understand.
Jag förstår oss närmare varandra.
There's much I'd like to ask you. Much I'd like to learn. But with Kian gone, my workload has increased twofold.
Ska ni pussas?
Perhaps another time. When we're both not so preoccupied.
Okej, då pussas vi senare. I'd like that.
I don't know what your mission is, but I have a feeling it's important, and that our destinies are entwined. We shall speak again, Zoe Castillo, when the winds have quieted, the clouds have parted, and the grass on the great plain stands straight and tall once more.
Okej, vadå? Parted som hans hår på sidan där. Jag hittar Crow där. Är det där vi kan komma från? För vi har alltid åkt med båten ut. Där nerifrån. Men här ser ju ut att vara, fast det är helt blockerat, någon väg här också.
I should go talk to Crow. I can't believe he didn't know about April.
Det där kallar jag en brandfara, det där ljuset. Ni kan inte ha det så nästan utbrunnet bredvid massa papper, böcker och vad det nu finns i kistorna. Kolla där då. Ni är helt galna. Ja, Crow.
I'm so so sorry, Crow. I thought you knew.
It's fine. It's not your fault. I just can't.
Kan inte vad?
I can't believe she's gone. But I sort of knew, you know, I felt it in my heart. And that final time we were together, it wasn't like it used to be.
Uh-huh.
It was weird. Like too much time had passed and we drifted apart.
Mm.
I should have known it wouldn't last.
Jag önskar att jag spelade ettan och tvåan innan jag började spela detta, så att jag fick liksom allting färskt i hjärnan. Det var ju 15-20 år sedan det första spelet kom ut.
Can you ever know something like that? He's not alone in feeling that.
Säger jag den, så kanske han tänker att så är det. Eller så tänker han, kan du inte leva dig in? Om vi tar denna, så kanske han tänker, det vi visste! Jag är ändå ensam, du kan inte känna som jag. Eller så tänker han att, ja men vad bra, då har vi något gemensamt. Vi testar den.
I know that feeling. It's something you just have to learn to live with.
I know. I will. Were you there when she...
I witnessed the whole thing. But should I tell Crow that? Perhaps better to avoid the topic and get him thinking about other things.
Åh, och här är också en sådan. Man vet inte hur de som har gjort spelet har tänkt sig honom. De är från Norge, så att jag har märkt det på vissa sådana här saker. För de tänker ju liksom vi svenskar på väldigt mycket. Men jag hade personligen velat veta sanningen. Kvittar hur brutal sanningen än är. Men han kan också bli ledsen. Han är ju ganska känslig av sig.
Better to avoid the topic and get him thinking about other things.
Ja, vi tar den.
No, I they said it was quick. I'm sure she didn't suffer.
She was already suffering. April was lost after she saved the balance. We wandered the same paths for a while, had some adventures, saw some sights, but then and we lost each other. Anyway, did I help with, you know, the rebel thing? Did they believe you? That you're not a spy?
Ja, jag är inte utbunden eller inlåst.
They do. It's fine now. They'll help us.
Good, good, good. They're not gonna cut your head off?
What? No.
Good, good. I wish I could have been more helpful. But it was 10 years ago. And I didn't really pay attention to what April said about that Abnaxis chap.
It's okay.
If you don't mind, I need to be alone for a little while. Clean my feathers, sharpen my beak, reflect on the nature of life. Bird stuff.
Totally understand.
Yep, jag också.
I'll find you in the city.
Får jag en anka? Vad sa du? In the city? Ska du... Hej! Han flög rakt igenom taket! Det var det jäkligaste. Hur kunde han göra det? Ja, äntligen ska vi gå till biblioteket. Vi ska kolla in inställning här först bara igen. Okej, allt kräver givetvis att jag startar om spelet innan jag kan... Vi tar det närmaste det hållet, men vi går detta hållet för att se om vi hittar något mer. Men jag har hittat de här inställningarna nu som jag vill ändra på. Så att vi ska... här i vatten här undrar jag. Så vi får spela klart avsnittet först.
They kept me locked up in one of those cells all night. This may not be a prison, but it's not far from it. I miss my tiny apartment now.
Anledning är för att vi ska...
One night in a cell was plenty. I have no wish for a repeat visit. One night in a cell was plenty. No wish for a repeat visit.
Ja, nej, anledningen är att det måste komma upp en sån där sparikon i hörnet, för att annars så kan jag inte... kan vi titta på honom bara? Annars så kan jag inte... Annars får jag spela om. Jag kan inte prata.
What's he doing? He looks nervous. Should I interfere or wait until he's done?
Aha. Har vi en spion?
That's the guy who put a bag over my head. That's the guy who put a bag... What's he doing?
Varför var han sån där? Nu blir jag nervös.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Hey, are you supposed to be hunting your own?
Ja, nu är jag.
He looks guilty. What's going on here? This doesn't look right, but I probably shouldn't be snooping.
Jag tror han är en spion. Vi lägger oss i.
Is this your room?
Vi lägger oss i.
Well, we don't, you know, we don't have our own rooms. Anyway, Keen's gone. I was just looking for... It's Zoe, is it not? I'm Jakai, Ben Rima Salman's nephew. She said some very nice things about you.
You'll have to give her my regards. How is Ben Rima? I noticed the journeyman was closed down.
Yeah, she's in Coldstone. They arrested her for collusion.
Okay, so det barnet till ägaren till den restaurangen där vi började.
She's sentenced to 10 years in the dungeons. I don't know if she'll survive that.
Inte den där vi var sen.
Anyway, I'm sure she'll be happy to hear that you're back in town.
I'm sorry about your aunt.
Yes. Thank you. I don't know what I'll do without her. She's the only family I have. Look, I have to go into town on an errand now, but please let me know if there's anything I can do for you.
Det var säkert du som satte dit henne. Garanterat du som satte dit henne. Kan vi inte prata med... Men den sparade nu i alla fall, så nu kan jag gå in och ändra. Så, då är jag tillbaka. Jag vet inte om det är någon skillnad i grafik och de här inställningarna som jag ändrade nu, men förhoppningsvis så ska det bli en rätt rejäl skillnad. Jag försökte flytta fram den här dimman som ni ser där. Jag har gjort grafiken snyggare kanske. Och jag har flyttat fram dimman, tror jag. Jag vet inte säkert.
A white dragon. There's only supposed to be one of those at any given time. I met the current one. She was beautiful and eccentric.
Det stämmer nog. Det var rätt kul. Där är hon igen som liknar den andra.
One of those big cow turtle things I saw back in town. One thing's for sure, I'm never ever riding one.
Cow turtle. Och eftersom hon sa att hon aldrig tänker rida på en, så kan vi vara garanterade på att hon ska rida en.
They look ready to go to war. I hope they won't have to.
Där står hon jag ska prata med. Jag ville bara se om här var något.
So many books. Which makes sense, given that this used to be a library.
Nej, men vi får prata med henne först och sen ska vi nu leta.
Axis, Purple Mountains, Ula...
Anu's really weird and very sweet and I like her a lot.
Jag också! Vad är den?
I have to resist this intense desire to stroke her yellow fur. I don't think that'd be kosher.
I've been trying to find a book or scroll or manuscript or map or torn note page or ancient magical tome or pamphlet or a piece of cloth that mentions the Purple Mountains or the Ular, but no luck. It's really frustrating. This library has never let me down before. Bad library.
Hon är askul.
This is where I try to connect and make friends. There must be something here. She seems so curious about me and I haven't asked her a single question.
Ah, nej, men vi jag vill.
This is where I try to connect and she seems so curious about me and I haven't asked her a single question.
Vi tar den.
Anu, right? I don't feel we were properly introduced.
I know you are. I mean, no, yes. You're right. Anu. I am Anu. I hope you're staying a while. It would be so great to have someone around who's not a surly warrior with mommy issues, or a stoic leader, or a battle-hardened soldier, or just batshit insane. I mean, there's Ja'Kai. He's pretty normal, except for his aunt issues, but he's a bit too... Ugh. Hey, so, what do you do when you're not saving the world?
Neural programming. I mean, I did. Then my world shut down, and now I just watch a lot of shows and eat. Sorry.
Didn't understand any of that, but it was still amazing. Tell me again.
Maybe next time?
I can't wait to talk more about all these things we have in common. We must have a sleepover.
This is where I try to connect.
Oh, det är skitkul.
You just joined the resistance?
Oh, yes. No. Not really just. About half a year ago? Wait, more than that. Time flies when you're having fun. Well, fun.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes you need to make the best out of a bad situation.
Right. And it's my duty. We're doing good, important work here. Also, I didn't want to end up living the life my parents wanted for me.
I can identify with that.
This is so nice. I wish we were sisters. Can we be sisters? You don't have to. Do you have any siblings?
I did. Sort of. Long story. You?
Oh, lots. Boyfriend! Do you have one of those?
I do. I think. We haven't spoken in a while, and he doesn't know. I think we need to have a long talk when I... if I get back home. It's been a very tough year. For the both of us. I was asleep.
Koma kallas det.
I forgot a lot of the stuff that happened to me before I fell asleep. I tried to remember, but I couldn't. Until my memories caught up with me. Oh, Jesus. It's a long story. Very complicated. Maybe another time?
Yes, please.
Okay, vi får
so, no luck?
Börja leta.
Nothing. Sorry, and I've read most of these before. I can't remember coming across any of those words you mentioned.
Men då fixar jag det.
Not much to do here in the evenings except read. I don't really have any female friends. It gets lonely.
Nej, har du?
Anyway, I've been through all the encyclopedias and travelogues, but...
Nothing about the Purple Mountains or the Ula?
Nothing. I mean, the Purple Mountains sounds colloquial. It may have a different name officially, but the Ular, there should be something about them. It's a magical race?
They didn't look human.
Weird, there's nothing about them. They must be very isolated, or...
Eller?
Or...
Utrotade.
Or someone's trying to hide...
Aha, okay.
Which would be weird and very hard to pull off. Forget I said that.
I'm on a deadline. I should just cut this short.
Ja, vi har ju inte något annat att välja.
I guess I'll have to look elsewhere.
Oh no, I'm so sorry. I really thought I'd find something. I feel terrible. Do you want to be my friend? Oh, I already asked you that. I'm coming on too strong, aren't I? I am, I can tell. Stop it, Anne.
No, not at all. That's... I'd love to be friends. And thank you for helping me.
Much good that did. I really wish I knew who else could...
For the love of the festering demon shrimps of Jaharva, do I have to do everything in this place?
Huh?
I didn't spend all those years living on the streets of Mercuria, pilfering food and liberating fat purses to deal with this shite. I swear I'd be better off going back to sleeping in Abnaxis's stone tree, if I can't even get a mattress that isn't flea and maggot infested. Do your bleeding jobs, people. Is that too much to ask?
Vem är han? Goals updated. Blind Bob.
That guy looks familiar, but I'm not quite sure where I... Is that Blind Bob, the beggar?
Men är han från något tidigare? Tusen, kom inte ihåg han heller. Det står här att han heter Blind Bob. Så att, hade du läst det när jag tryckte upp den? Så då borde han kanske känna oss.
Blind Bob?
Eh, what? Who's asking? Well, blessed be Miss Stripe Bridges. You're the last what brought me mulled wine back when I'd hit rock bottom in Mercuria. What in the name of the eight-eyed octo-god of Tartillus are you doing here?
I was about to ask you the same thing, except for, you know, not Not those words, exactly.
Oh, I left my life of beggaring behind. Cleaned myself up. Joined the resistance. I'm a general now.
Ooh.
I'm making a difference.
Yep, det gör du. Du är jätteduktig. Nu ska vi se. Grejen är att jag vill fråga allt. Men i många sådana här spel så väljer man en eller två alternativ och sen tycker de att nej, nu har vi fått reda på tillräckligt.
He was theoretically blind, but now he can see. It makes less and less sense the more I think about it. I just can't imagine how the blind Bob I met in Mercuria turned into this man. It's an impressive transformation. General, didn't he just mention Obnoxus? Or was that my imagination?
Det gjorde han nog.
It's a long shot, but...
Direkt på sak, i helvete heller. Jag vill ha svar.
What happened to your theoretical blindness?
Cured! I was blind, theoretically, but now I can see. To be honest, some days I wonder if I ever was theoretically blind, or if it was all hypothemetaphysical.
Oi.
You know, just in my headline.
Oh.
It was simpler being blind Bob and resorting to beggaring and vagrancy than taking a long, hard look at myself in a speculum, particularly on account of the blindness. I wish my old pa could have lived to see me.
Old
he always believed in me, even when I didn't. To the bitter end, he told me I had potential.
The harder.
I nodded and wept and promised him I'd try my best. Then, as he drew his last ragged breath, I stole his purse and his breeches. Well, pa, I'm sorry about the breeches. I'm making something of life now, making something of myself. I'm no longer blind,
ja!
Bob. Call me Bob who can see.
I just can't
den och sen general.
How did you end up with the rebels?
Not long after you and I met, I overdosed on mulled wine.
Vad då säger jag på vin?
That did. I figured I had two choices. Either spend the remainder of my days in the gutter, stinking of foreign spices and currants. And to be honest, there didn't seem to be a whole lot of days left. Or I could clean myself up, try to amount to something after a lifetime wasted on wine, women, and various gutters. The moment I looked up, I saw how the Azadi were running magicals out of Mercuria. I couldn't ignore it. It was disgraceful.
Bra.
I mean, magicals always treated me with kindness and respect. I felt I owed them. So... here I am, doing my part and paying my debts. Aside from the gambling and the bar tabs, mind you. And I feel 20 years younger to boot.
Härligt. Och de gjorde det till general.
Are you an actual general?
Aye. See these stripes? General Bob, that's me.
Jag sänger ändå.
I takes care of the logic sticks round here so the place don't crumble to pieces. Shepherd's busy with the strategering. Kian sorts out who to murder and how. Liko makes a fine job of being contrary. And Enu keeps everyone's spirits up.
Det gör hon.
I mean, when she's not shooting Azadi soldiers in their eyeballs with her bow. Me, I make sure the ladder's stocked, the sheets are clean, relatively speaking, and that the piss pots are empty. Can't go to war on a full bladder.
Nej. rent logiskt så borde man fråga den här först.
Do you know someone called Obnoxus?
Obnoxus? Now there's a name I haven't heard spoken in years. Where do you know it from?
Sorry, I just overheard. Actually, I met Obnoxus recently. Well, I dreamed about Obnoxus. Or maybe it was more
ja,
like
kom
a
till saken.
This sounds crazy, I know, but...
Sounds completely sane to me, lassie.
Uh-huh.
Obnoxus turning up in visions. Hmm? That's exactly the sort of fellow he was. Persistent, unpredictable, and not a little annoying. I met him when he was the Venar ambassador to Eirid. This was before the gutters, when I was still a dapper chap on the Mercurian party circuit. We hit it off. Especially seeing as I was going blind, theoretically. And he saw everything. Past, present, and future. Years later, as he was leaving town, He entrusted me with the key to his home. Said to take care.
Oy.
Of it. I'd sleep there from time to time. Very uncomfortable bunk. Musty smell of ancient books and foreign weeds. I didn't much care for it, to be honest.
Men, har du kvar det fortfarande?
I'm sure he said key. And where there's a key.
Ja, det är klart han sa det. Det stod ju här nere också.
You said something about a key to Abnaxis's house.
They called it the abode back then. Abnaxis's abode.
Ja, men var är det? Har du kvar
nyckeln? Primitive accommodations, but luxurious location. Prime real estate. Central with a garden view. Very quiet at night.
And
är det den som ligger i mitten där jag alltid har undrat vad det är?
Sorry, this is eller var really det? Important.
Oh, I carry it with me every day. After all, it is a magic key. Figured it might do me lumbago some good.
What about this house? I mean,
det måste vara det där tornet.
Ah, also still there, and not hard to find. Sits right circle in the center of the city green. Abnaxis carved it out of a petrified tree with his own morbidly huge hands. A few years ago, the authorities turned it into an historical landmark. Of course, no one can get inside on account of the Venar magic.
Förutom du.
Not without the key.
Precis. Jag sa ju det.
Can I?
Oh, sure.
Så bara.
Heavier than it looks, ain't it? More powerful than iron. Worth its weight in precious stones, and then some.
Huh.
This magic goes back to the first magic. None of that modern hocus pocus. You feel it in your fingers when you hold it.
Mm-hmm.
Tingles, don't it?
It does. Sorry, I know this is asking a lot, but can I...
Borrow it? Why not? It's done the lumbago no good. And I don't have much use for the place. Now that I've a proper bunk here. But keep it safe. Abnaxis left most of his belongings behind and entrusted me with their care. I'd hate to betray that trust.
Nej, men det är... lugnt, det är lugnt. Jag lovar, jag ska inte stjäla allt. Men vänta, vi är inte klara.
I'd love to chat, lassie, but I have duties to attend to. There are piss baths that need empty. And people to command into doing it.
Speak with the shepherd. Men då är det ju faktiskt så, varför kunde du inte fråga den sista? Då hade han nog inget svar på den garanterat. Kan vi inte
I hope Enu finds a clue in one of these books.
Kan vi inte titta själv? Vad är det för en trevlig liten magisk varelse? Var du kanske inte.
Part of me wishes I had time to stay here and read and learn more about this strange world.
Nu glömde jag kolla om den sparade. Kan vi säga till henne att vi har lite svar?
Hey, I made progress. Mm. Blind Bob, I mean the general, gave me the key to Abnaxis's house. I might find what I'm looking for there.
That's great. Oh, I wish I could come with you, but there's this whole furry thing I've got going on. It's a big no-no in the city these days.
Sorry about that. Humans can be real dicks sometimes.
Yeah. I mean, sometimes. Some humans, not most. You're a good human. What are these dicks?
That's not important.
Berätta nu.
For your help.
Are you leaving already? I mean, we just met and you'll come back though, right?
I hope so.
Oh, okay. Because there's so much I want to talk about, and I'll let you go now. Thanks for talking to me, Zoe. I miss you already. Ah, shut up now. Anu, okay. Thanks. Bye!
Åh, oh, det gör henne. Jag glömde hålla koll på om han sparade där. Det var lite... lite irriterande. Där är en tavla på väggen eller sånt där. Ingenting vi kan titta på. Men då ska vi snacka med... vänta. Stod det inte? Är Rebel Studio. Den här spionen... kan vi avslöja honom? Jag tror han är en spion i alla fall. Ganska säker på att han är det. Shepard?
You spoke with the general. Did you find what you were looking
typ
for?
It's a step in the right direction.
Ja. Det var det jag tänkte säga.
I've asked them to ready a boat for you.
Oh.
Whenever you're ready, it will take you into the city.
Vart går den där trappan då som är ovan?
I may not fully understand your role, Zoe. But there's something about you that... I've learned to have faith in the balance. The balance provides. The balance guides. It's guiding you now.
Då är det Swedak som är balansen, för det är jag som guidar henne.
Like a leaf on a river. Bend to its will.
I'll try.
May your gods favor your journey. You'll be in my thoughts and dreams.
Goals updated! Take a boat! Hallå, du har gått fel håll. Ah, det är för att jag tryckte fel knapp. Så enkelt var det. Nu står inte han där längre, så att då är han väl här nere någonstans.
Hello! Jag skulle vilja ha en boot. En boot till studen.
Ja, står han och väntar.
I hope it's not too far into town because... Yeah, I've seen sturdier boats in bathtubs. They look ready to go to war.
Ja. Säg att vi ska åka.
Shepard said to take you into town. Just get in that boat and we'll leave immediately.
Okay, get into the boat. Jag hör fåglar kraxa. Oh.
Now I need to find the city green. I wish Crow was with me. I feel less alone with that silly bird.
Han är ju där. Nöt. Ja, vi ska dit. Vi ska dit. Nu glömde jag kolla om han sparade. Sparade han? Ja, strunt samma. Jag hoppas han har sparat andra spelar någon. För att jag måste tyvärr väg och göra lite annat. Lite snabbt, lite kort. Så att jag ska fortsätta spela in direkt jag är klar med... Ja, jag vet att Crow är där. Direkt jag är klar med det. Anna, jag ska. Ja. I alla fall, ta ett lugnt, ta ett hårdrag. Ha en alldeles fantastisk dag. Och sen ses vi i nästa avsnitt. Eller något annat spel.
Ah, yeah!